Suresh Mahadevan is with me, so let me just bring him in right away. Suresh, afternoon. Welcome to the show. Good to see you. Smiles are back, Suresh, on the faces of traders, investment bankers, brokers, and everybody generally associated with financial markets, Suresh, after the rally that we've had. You are saying that there's more to go. There is a lot more to go, and any cool-off is actually a buying opportunity, right?
Yes, yes. Thanks, Prashant. Thanks for having me on the show. And, you know, I mean, the way we think about this is we believe there is clearly an economic recovery. And, you know, we believe the way to play it is by being in the equity markets, long equity markets and long beta within that. Because, you know, last year, if you see, was when defensives really did well. The consumers, the telcos, the, you know, pharma companies, the IT companies. We believe this year is going to be a lot more beta. Real estate, power, you know, cap goods, infrastructure. So these are some sectors which will do better this year, we think.
So what, Suresh? Let's just focus on the market. I'm going to get to sectors and your call on high betas in a bit. New high, way beyond a new high. A new high, by the way, is what, 12, 13% away from on the index right now, right?
Yeah, see, I think, look, you know, every year we grow earnings at maybe 10 to 20%, let's say. And of course, you know, obviously, you know, if the multiples can re-rate or de-rate, so depending on that, and on the economic cycle as well as how the investor perception is, the multiples could change. I think currently we are probably at 15 times earnings. And, I mean, in a better sentiment market, there is no reason why we can't trade at 17 times or so. Because I think 15, 15 and a half is kind of the long-term average. So there could be, I mean, things could get better. And every year there is a little bit of compounding as well.
We are already at about 16 and a half, 17 times, Suresh, right? I'm talking about this year earnings. So if you say Sensex 30 will do about 1,050 odd rupees in earnings, a market is at 18,000.
See, I think I would rather look at the Nifty 400 for FY13. So you can see where we are at, right?
400 for this fiscal.
No, 12. FY13. See, markets always look 1 year forward. So.
Okay. All right. No, I was looking at this year, and I would look at trailing earnings.
So 1 year forward PE.
I know. But from a trailing, markets look ahead, but the problem has been it's been so tough to pinpoint what earnings will be that you probably just look at earnings in the bag, right? Like, for example, this year we started with, if you look at the Sensex, you started with close to 1,200 rupees in earnings expectations. That's now down to 1,050. There's one quarter left.
Yeah, see, I think, you know, in an economic cycle, typically in a cyclical slowdown, you have earnings momentum which is negative and it stays negative for a little while. My view on this is obviously earnings momentum is troughing out and certainly it will recover. Probably the recovery may start in second quarter of fiscal 13 because that is when some of the, you know, easing, etc. may take effect. Of course, you know, a lot of this depends on the government policy as well, fiscal as well as otherwise through the budget. What sectors they give boost to, where the investment sentiment is. But our base case scenario is that inflation comes down, RBA starts easing, investment sentiment gets a boost, economic recovery starts from, let's say, second quarter FY13 onwards, which will also coincide with the earnings momentum becoming positive. So that's kind of roughly the way we see it.
Okay.
The NDTV News app had redefined the entire genre. Now, another market beater. It's already hit number one.
NDTV Profit, India's number one finance app. Download free at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Live stream of NDTV Profit, market news, and your easy-to-manage portfolio. Download now, ndtvprofit.com/apps.